What's up, homies? Brandon Slavinsky here, and this is your tutorial video for Bruno Mars's The Lazy Song. So let me start off by telling you that it's a capo on the fourth fret right there, and the song is primarily done with upstrokes, but to make it a little bit easier for some beginners out there, I'm going to teach you another way to make you have the kind of upstroke sound that you're going for. So starting off with a G. Everything I tell you is going to be relative to the capo. So 3-2-0-0-3-3 for that G. The reason why I teach like this is so that if you need to lower the register or higher the register for your vocal purposes, you can move it and then you'll still be learning the same chord position. You could take the capo off and say 3-2-0-0-3-3 and be playing a G. Just so you know. So G, then to a D. All right, and that's mute 0-0-2-3-2. To a C, mute 3-2-0-1-0, and then the only other chord that you need to know for the verse is a B. A little bit tougher for beginners, but we'll get you guys there. That's a mute, and then it's going to be 2-4-4-4, and then you can mute that last string. So, like I said, it's all upstrokes, right? Get that upstroke feel, you want to do a downstroke first where you're kind of just chicking on the strings. Good way to try that out is really focus on the high end of the strings, right? So you're doing the downstroke and then you should be pressing the chord on the upstroke. So what I'm doing is I'm lifting my fingers off the strings at the midpoint of the downstroke so we get that chuck sound. And then on the upstroke, I press down. Take some timing, right? Now, if you're a beginner and you want to kind of still get that upstroke feel, we can do all downstrokes, but only press the note. On the second and fourth. So I like throwing in a bass note in there too. Makes me feel more comfortable if I'm gonna be singing along to it. See, I always get that G bass note. So it still feels like an upstroke, but you're playing all downstrokes. Should be a little bit easier for beginners, okay? So today I don't feel like to win anything. To a G. I just want to lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not. That's where you hit that B. Not doing anything. And then he just does a little break on it. Just there. So, I'm gonna kick it on my feet up and stare at the fan. Same chord. Turn on the TV and the bends in my pants. That's kind of dirty. Nobody's gonna tell me how I can. Nah, I'll be lying on the couch just chilling in my Snuggie. Who owns a Snuggie? I click on my D, click to MTV and teach me how to Dougie. Well, we know he was targeting MTV, huh, right? Cause in my castle, I'm a freaking man. So that's pretty much it. Same chords for the whole thing with the exception of that B that goes into the chorus. Cause you're starting off with the chorus. Not sure if you knew that yet. So you start off with the chorus. Then we do the pre-chorus. Oh yes, I said it. So that's an A minor, right? Mute, zero, mute, 0-2-2-1-0. Yes, I said it. So now he does a B minor, okay? That's mute, 2-4-4-3-2. I said it cause I... He does a C. Whatever note he sings there, can. All right, and then he goes back to the chorus. Today I don't feel like doing anything. See, I'm doing all downstrokes. We're still getting that upstroke feel. So just to go over that pre-chorus again, it's A minor.
Yes, I said it.
To a B minor.
I said it.
To a C, and then a D, and then he just jumps right into the chorus.
Today I don't feel like doing anything.
So, and the same guitar part for the like whatever the woohoo part, right? Woohoo, nothing at all. And just does it again. Woohoo, and that's it, okay? So that's the woohoo part, the whole chorus part. You guys got it. Now we have to learn the bridge together. So the bridge, no, I ain't gonna comb my hair, starts off on an A minor. So no, I ain't gonna comb my hair, to a D, which we've learned, and then to an E minor, which is 0-2-2-0-0-0. No, I ain't gonna comb my hair, 'cause I ain't going nowhere. That's the E minor. No. So he does a C that time, to a D, and to an E minor. So once again, no, I ain't gonna comb my hair, 'cause I ain't going anywhere. No. And then it does it again. I'm just gonna strut in my birthday suit and let everything just hang loose. Yeah. And that, my friends, is the bridge. Just like that, you have learned yourself the chorus as the intro, the verse, and the pre-chorus, and the bridge. Hey guys, Brandon Slavinsky here. Thank you so much for joining us today. Be sure to check out our other tutorial videos, and if you have any requests, send them to requests@mahalo.com.